Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy. We hit 1K. And it's still going up, by the way, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate everybody that subbed up, but we not done. We're gonna keep going and going, see how far we get. So, today though, different type of video. I'm gonna do a try not to laugh, okay? I don't know why I'm already smiling and laughing, but water, mouth. Also, if I laugh, I'm gonna go jump outside in the snow in only a pair of shorts. Okay? Okay, that's how this is gonna go. Every time I laugh, I gotta do it. Got my towel right here so I don't get my setup wet, cause it might happen. I don't know. But yeah, we put this up. And then we gonna get right into it. You know what I'm saying? Hold up. I don't want none of this equipment wet. You know how much this cost me? Ugh. Ugh. Alright, let's get it. Oh, wait, hold up.
Tony Robbins gets the ball, he shoots, and he scores!
Yay, Lakers win!
Thanks for being here. So, Jada, do you really think I'll make it to the NBA?
I don't think so.
This is how it always happens.
Are you a Pisces? What are you?
Oh, don't tell me you just guessed that.
Are you a Pisces?
Yes.
what do you want to do for dinner tonight? Hey, Jesse, come over here and see what Brian's doing.
I didn't spit out the water, so I don't know if I should count that or not. I'm not counting that. I don't care what you say. I'm not counting that. Oh, this is 20 minutes long. Damn. Okay.
You hit me, I'm still coming. And I'm coming all night long.
Yo! No! But for real, though, what was he trying to do? Oh my God. Alright. Let's do this.
So cold out here, man. God damn it. Why did I have to laugh?
Oh, shit. Fuck. That's some bullshit, okay? Fuck. Oh my God. Man, all right. Let's do it. Yeah, that's how I'm gonna do it. Oh my God. Like, you see? Like, look at me, man. It's in my hair. It's cold out there. My feet's wet. Oh, man. If I spit out the water, that's what we're going to count as a laugh. I'm pretty sure I said that already, but had to do it quick. That's one.
Oh. You hit me, I'm still coming. And I'm coming all night long, T Wood. Please don't
brother,
back up.
Brother.
Don't back up, brother. My man.
Can I help you?
What do you guys want?
Let me get a frate motete.
And then let me get a Trenta pinkity drinkity.
Trenta. Drinkity pinkity dinky and a frate mate.
What the hell?
A frate mate and a frinkity pinkity.
Was that a pink drink and a
cafe
latte?
Frappe
Mate. Latte Mate. I don't think we got one of those.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. My first time. A pinkity dinkity. Drink a trinka pinkity dinkity.
A
yes.
Okay. It's going
to
be $5.49.
Papi, ¿cómo te llamas tú?
Jonier.
Y amor, ¿cómo te llamas tú?
Miguel.
Compa, Miguel.
Dale la cara,
¿eh? Hey,
compa, tienen que ser serios, man.
Papi.
Papi, tienes que ser serio. Tú me tienes que decirme.
Papi,
que hombre.
Papi, pero yo te lo, yo te lo mostré.
Que serio lo que tú, ¿cómo?
Yo, what's up, guys? Yeah, leaving now. She's been working about 10 minutes.
Hello, I need to speak to somebody who can speak Chinese.
The actor who played Air Bud, Buddy the Dog, passed away in 1998 at the age of 9. Now take a look at this. Let's talk about World War I.
Mayweather claiming he bit him?
Where? I put a PB in my goddamn hand! I feel!
To tell what happened?
No. He beat it! Fuck it!
Men's long jump, T11. Lex Gillette. His fourth round jump. Well, that's got
the athlete struggling here with the noise from the crowd. That one looked like it might have.
She don't talk to him anymore.
I'll talk to him if I see him.
Yep.
But I guarantee you he see me. I didn't even know the man. I just thought that sound cool.
Some people be like, yo, Callie, I don't see you no lose weight. Because I don't lose. You know what I'm saying? All I do is win.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
No, you are all left.
I love you, bitch. I ain't gonna never stop loving you, bitch.
One leg. One fucking leg!
M for man and M for monkey. M, 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 m. N for
And Joan. Shingang, I'm going to pronounce it right. Shanga.
I'm just doing it for you. That's not fair. Just because you don't have a life anymore, it doesn't mean you need to take mine away.
I'm so sorry, Dad. It's okay. Looks like we're out of milk. I'll be right back.
And there was that time you got caught peeping in the ladies' locker room?
Okay, move the towel. Move the towel. Oh, they spotted me.
Oh, first and foremost, we are used to stay outside. The cause of it, some of the structures, there are like this one.
Finishing game is always the toughest. Fortunately, the Warrior veterans are adept at towing the line between irreverence and intensity. They understand there's work to be done.
I want you tonight. Easy, cowboy. You might want me, but I ain't swinging off that side of the plate. You know what I'm saying?
Shut up. Hey, that's not what he means. What he means is he wants you one-on-one tonight so he can beat your ass.
What did you just say he wants to do to my ass?
A woman pissing your mouth.
Yeah, I had a woman pee in a cup while we was driving and I drunk it.
Oh, okay.
Period. Right though.
Yes.
Because it was just nothing. I was so infatuated with this woman to where it was just nothing about her that was nasty. Like,
let me tell you this real quick. Anything I see of this man, he's on something. I swear. He's always saying something crazy. Yeah, I ain't never heard that before. You heard that before? Because I never heard that before. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Got this much stuff, but I got another bottle. It's okay.
It was a lot harder than I thought it would be because somebody didn't pull their weight.
Yes, I did.
Whatever, bro.
Get up! I'm hot! I'm mad! You set me up!
Yeah, why y'all put cheese on my cheeseburger?
I'm sorry, what?
Shut your bitch ass! Someone come in there and shoot your ass!
We do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry! Way down top!
Something Abraham Lincoln probably used to ride on.
Miss Lincoln.
Okay, if you want to go, say it to the camera. What do you want to do?
I want to go to see the movie.
Which one?
The movie you guys.
Say what it is.
Gorilla versus Kong.
Oh, for sure! Wait, she hit too? Oh, yeah!
Mara's here to offer a little assistance.
Can I help?
We will actually. Yeah! I thought you wanted in. Wait, why'd you take your shoes off? I like you have the shoes on. And I'm going to roll myself into bed. That's when you're going to get on top of me. So, this is the part where I take some clothes off.
It does
not come from the influenza virus, look, jackass. It has to come from the same virus to be in the same family. Virus is coming
family. Stop touching niggas with your
hands. Yeah.
Oh shit, my bad, bro.
Please leave it what?
In.
Name something specific. Let some specific people put it. I got outfit. Is this real? Oh my God.
Raptors looking good, look at Scotty.
Was that a dumbass, disrespectful question to come ask a grown-ass superhero? Answer the question. Was that a dumbass, disrespectful question to come ask a grown-ass superhero? Answer the question.
Hey, you ever accidentally masturbate to young pictures of your mom?
Who the fuck starts a conversation like that? I just sat down.
I don't give a fuck, man. I'm sick of you always thinking you know what's best for me, dog. You ain't my fucking father. I'm a grown man.
I can get a barnacle platter pancake.
Is that a what?
A barnacle. What did they say? A barnacle pancake platter. So crudo.
Oh. Buttermilk pancake platter.
The barnacle pancake platter.
You want a sausage update?
There you go.
Has found you guilty of first degree murder. I hereby sentence you to 2,500 consecutive life sentences plus 1,000 years. Once you pass away, you will receive an attempted escape charge with an additional 200 years being added to your sentence, which you will begin serving in the afterlife once you get to hell. Should you be reincarnated after your death and return to Earth as another person, you will be arrested at birth and you will spend your entire next life in the state penitentiary.
Let that happen. Come on, let's be real. How do you let something like that happen? Oh my gosh. Now let me say something though. Holding water in your mouth for too long is difficult. I can't do it. How long? 6 minutes left? Look, I'm gonna keep doing it, but I'm not breaking. No water is flying out. I'm not trying to jump in the snow again, okay? I'm good. It was too cold. It's cold out there, man.
Oh my God! Oh my!
Can I be your friend?
Of course you can be my friend, sweetie.
Thank you. I won a contest. I won the MTV Ultimate Rockstar Dream Vacation Contest, and I get to interview bands here.
Oh, that's what's going on.
Yeah.
Okay, lucky you.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure meeting you too, babe. And you definitely have a weird vibe to you, so.
Swag. ASAP.
I'm out this.
Bro.
See, y'all know this song, bro. So that's
why
I can't.
Bro, keep going, bro.
When you wanna come in?
Bro, just go, bro. Right now, hurry up. Ooh. Ooh. Hold on, do it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. Wait.
A living, please.
I gym.
You, gym is not a work. I said, what do you do for a living?
That's the first day I got in the studio. That's the first day I got. That's the first day I made baby. The first day I met. No, the first day I met. The first day. No, it wasn't the first day I met. Yes, it was the first day.
She has a 20-second delay.
Maxi Boo.
Isabel, when you hear me say this, say hi.
Hi.
We make incredible sacrifices to come here. In 2013, we traveled with about 25,000. This year, we're going to have at least that when we come into the championship game, which we fully expect to do. The sacrifices that we personally made to be here are incredible. My wife's boyfriend sold his prosthetic leg on Craigslist to afford me the opportunity to be here. But they get alone time, and I get a chance to be in Omaha.
Is 7 plus 6 is 12, or 7 plus 6 are 12?
What?
Yeah, I think 12. That's 13. I'll geeked up all these perks, but that math I know.
Okay. She
throw a brick, it's too heavy. But a can of soup, you can really put some power into that, right?
No, are you kidding me? It was almost over. I didn't even like what? Hold up, bro. Hold up.
That right?
no, man. I was going strong with it. Water is all over my monitor. no. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Oh man, I was so close, I was so close. One time, it was just one time, now it's two times. It's two times now. What?
God damn it, god damn it. Number two, and it's dark out now. So you probably barely gonna see me. We get this over real quick.
Why do I think that's okay? Why did I even decide to add the snow in there? I didn't even have to do that, but I did anyway. It's so cold, it's so cold. It's so cold. I'm dripping. I'm dripping. Like, you know, it didn't get all of me, but it got me. You know. There's snow everywhere on the floor. And then my hair is ice cold, bruh, and wet, man. Oh my god. Oh. 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 cold. It's cold. And I'm wet. All right. Let's get these last 3 minutes in. Ah, God damn it. 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 God damn it.
Yo, Tommy, how's your steakout shake from Cookout? Steakout kick.
Did you also find yourself struggling at one point to deal with all the pressures of academia?
Name of president?
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden.
Carter.
No, Mom, that's not fair. Shut your mouth.
How many springs does an official bowl have in it?
How many springs? It doesn't have any springs in it.
Why does it bounce then?
It's air. There's air in the ball.
Well, there's air in this room. How come this room ain't bouncing?
Some creature creeps under the pedestrian bridge in Kiev. The footage shows traffic passing by on
the fuck is that Spider-Man?
With this one, they freed the demon, you heard? Big stuff.
Hey, yo! Send it back!
But look, though, hey, look, it's my birthday. I'm feeling different.
Oh, really?
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, what? Okay.
I'm beyond all that fuck shit.
I would have quit right there, okay? That's outrageous. Well, that's almost over. Come on. Sit.
Look at this, Cleveland. Front of the bus, back of the bus, middle of the bus. You guys are doing great.
Leo. Oh, shit!
Hey!
Oh, damn!
Shit.
We're supposed to be talking about the case, and you talking about me.
You hit him.
But I ain't the one walking around with a dress on, you feel me? So, I mean,
oh,
not me.
Oh, we going there?
You feel me?
Well, okay.
Oh,
your ass. I'm telling Steph, Grandma.
Stop filming me.
Pretty important to come out here and...
I survived. Okay. I survived. Let me wipe this off real quick. God damn it. Got all over screen. At least it ain't on, you know, the keyboard. My stream deck. You know what I'm saying? Got a little on the mic, but it's okay. That was, I ain't gonna lie, that was kind of fun. That was kind of fun to do. But it could have been better. You know how many times I would have had to jump in the snow if I didn't have that rule for not spitting out water? For spitting out water, I mean. It would have been over. It would have been over. You know. It's okay. Next time, maybe a little different. We'll see. We'll see. But, if you guys enjoy it, you know what to do. Hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys later.